a minute ago, there was a big leak coming out of that same valve. Yeah, there it goes. He's got a ram in. They spent at least a day and a half, maybe two, drilling into that one hole there. It looked like they were trying to crush that pipe. That's methane hydrate's coming out right there. Head in my ass. Fucking life, BP. Anybody buys their bullshit. Good luck with that. It's better than getting some sort of an ignition by using that drill like they did last time. Oops, I dropped it. Oh, methane storm coming my way. How about that for a visual? Yeah. Everything's fine down there, folks. Nothing to worry about here. How about that fucking shit storm? That's all coming up from the bottom. That's an eruption right by the wellhead. Yeah, you better get away from there. Let the shit storm blow over. Might wreck your duct tape. Has anyone noticed the way the ROV has morphed into like a horse head? See, there's the eye, the bridle, the snout. Go back and pick up a stick. I can clean out that tube a little more. Because that seems really important. Get back to work. That didn't look good. Alright, I won't bore you with any more stupidity and lethalness.